bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come alive. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping. And folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Best to step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away.
On the same boat with a lot of your friends, for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way.
Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, better guessing by. It's all taking and no giving, they just use your mind and you never give me credit.
Good morning, guys. You know what makes your day? Getting stopped by the cops makes your day every time. Every time. And that's not a lie. I love seeing cops pulling me over for speeding. And you know what's even better? Getting a $104 ticket every time. So yeah, I've been pretty lucky though. I speed all the time. I'm a compulsive speeder. And that I'm saying that because I feel like the speed limits through here are badly posted. This road should be like an interstate. I know there's entering traffic from stop signs and stuff like that, but it's not hard for people to catch speed. And he pulled me over right before he hit the speed limit, the different speed limit. I'm like, dude, really? Really? It's like, couldn't you just clock me for the 55 and then we'd have been fine? For 55, seriously, come on, bro. Anyway, I've had some nice cops, mostly the Irwin cops. The Irwin cops have been really cool because most of them know me, and they're like, dude, just slow down, or you could be the Tilson approach and be like, if I pull you over again, I'm taking your car. So Tilson was pretty mean, but he didn't give me a ticket. He understood. But that was when I had my Chrysler 300. Those days are over with. I don't have that kind of horsepower behind me now. But now I'm late for work. And you know what's stupid? He pulls me over running late for work. I am now. I was on time. All right. Have a good day. Drive safely. Get to work on time. Well, you're kind of a hindrance to that, aren't you? Why would you even say that? Really? That's just being a smart aleck. I don't like that. So, he said, you may not be able to go to driving school. I've been to driving school. That was when I'm a Chrysler. So, I'm not going back to that crap. I'll pay the ticket. That crap was the worst thing ever. $100 to go to driving school, $104 to pay the ticket, take a couple points on my license. I'll take the ticket. I'm not going back to a 4-hour class. Forget that. Plus, I don't have the time to go do that soon. Anyway, let's go to work, try to have a good day, try to sell the car, and forget about this morning already. It's been a rough morning. So, yeah, I just want to go back to bed, forget about today. Hey guys, I'm on lunch break. Had to go a little bit early. We're going to go to a local high school set up for people to go on test drives and stuff, so should be fun. Won't be here, but we'll be doing fun stuff, I guess. So let's go get this. I'll see you guys after work. Yeah. Hey guys, it is 11 o'clock. I'm going to bed. I just got home about 8 o'clock. Edited and uploaded the vlog and all that fun stuff. I'm just super tired. And like when I came home, the first thing that came to mind was I'm gonna get everything done and go straight to bed. And that's what I'm doing. I'm just so tired. Today was long. We did all of the test driving for Sullivan East High School, so we donated like $2,000 to that school, so it's cool. And hopefully we'll create some business through that. Hopefully. But I'm going to go ahead and get some sleep. Just can't stay awake any longer. It's just time to go to bed, so get some sleep. See you guys in the morning. Hope you guys had a good day, and peace out.